Remove the handle and the scotch and plate. Remove the four screws, the upper and lower first, and then remove the plastic sleeve. Remove the other two screws. Now pull the cartridge out. Remove the balancing pressure unit. Flush your valve. Now install the O-rings. Insert the balancing pressure unit. Now install your cartridge. Put everything back. Install the sleeve and the four screws. Now install your scotch and plate and your handle and test.